U.S. Representative Abigail Spanberger is relaunching her survey to collect experiences and concerns from Virginians about the U.S. Postal Service. Spanberger says USPS serves as, quote, a vital lifeline as many Virginians rely on them to deliver gifts and cards, but more importantly, life-saving medicine and customer orders. She first launched the survey in 2020 and since then has received over 8,000 responses.